After only a 5.5 hour drive, we are at the Fiddlers Inn in Nashville.